The woman from the crematory service came around with the cat in a bamboo box. It had a little brass plaque. She seemed quite nice. Remains guaranteed unmingled and grief counselling available. Then the dog let out a low growl, and I saw from the flinch in her eyes and the light on her teeth, she was a dead pet necrovore.